Hey, it's Jon Watkins from 101.5 The Eagle, broadcasting from the Morgan Valley Polaris tent with the Morgan Valley Polaris Razor 4 sitting right next to me. It's the Widowmaker Hillclimb. Happens every year, once a year. It's a rush. In fact, we're going to be going all the way up here to watch some of the races today. Less conversation, a little more action. I'm with Travis. We're in the Morgan Valley Polaris Razor right now. We're going up that hill ever so slowly.
I know what you're saying. No ATM on Prevents? No. No ATM. I had a bump cash off of Erica.
The Widowmaker Hillclimb is 1,000 feet straight up on a motorcycle. We'll show you what it looks like from the top. We're not going that way. We're going to go the long way around. Alright, so Travis got us up here. Travis, what's happening today?
Okay, for today we're just qualifying. So they're running the 500 foot mark. Everybody will come down through here as soon as they hit. Today's event is mostly about crime. That is my baby.
Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. They're going out that on motorcycles. Grab your phone and let's start rolling. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on.